Tyler's new city manager starts today. Edward Broussard was appointed to the position back in December. He served as the city manager in Missouri City, which is right outside of Houston. Council members and the mayor chose Broussard from a pool of 50 applicants.